That happened today 2 years ago, on Sunday the 23rd of January 2022. Burkina Faso's President Roch Marc Christian Kaboré has been deposed in a military coup.
Follow to explore more events.